I know there are many folks here tonight eager to see what happens with the hospital property. But there are a lot of neighbors who are here this evening who aren't just starting this process with Fox Rock. There are a lot of neighbors, particularly the ones in the front row, who've been dealing with this particular site and its future and its past and its present for decades.
So yes, we do consider ourselves a stakeholder in what happens to this site. Any type of development of this property will have a direct impact on our neighborhood. We agree that this underutilized site and obsolete hospital must be redeveloped, and we welcome the new residents it will bring to our neighborhood. However, the legitimate concerns of our neighbors cannot be ignored. We have a dedicated volunteer committee of 14 members who have been meeting weekly since July, discussing the potential development of this site. Countless hours have been spent researching how similar properties have been developed in Quincy. We have held meetings open to all the neighbors surrounding this property. We understand and will support smart and responsible development of this site. It is in this context that we offer these insights into the project proposal in front of you today. First, this project plan leaves the impression that considerable input from the neighborhood has been integrated into this proposal. We stand here today to publicly confirm what has been stated in our letters dated September 30th and October 19th to this board. No true collaboration has taken place between the developer and the neighborhood.
Knowing that, there are a lot of disappointing aspects of this presentation tonight, and there are a few that are encouraging that I think could work and could be worked on that would add some value to the site. There are some really disappointing aspects, particularly the Whitwell, the Bayview, the Colonial, the sort of larger scale buildings, which don't fit